Hello, you dude bros and degenerates. We're back.
Nice.
Thank you.
Playing a little Pokemon.
Poking some mobs.
Are you gonna record video or do you want me to, Ethan?
I am.
Okay, cool.
I'll do a quick team recap. Might be the only one who's changing my team.
I have.
Altia Giratina, kinda fucking baller.
Well, Joseph's in the middle of changing things up, so you know.
True.
Alright, that's the team.
Oh, I literally already sent those. Well, apparently I like them, guys.
Alright, I'm gonna progress.
Alright, that's fine.
Yeah, go ahead. I think I'm... Oh no, you made it there.
What, you're gonna go do the rocket stuff?
It's okay, I'll probably get behind and then get way ahead of you, like I always do. Oh, Tigers, you know, kind of nice. Do you have Discord open on your computer, Eric, so you can watch us?
That was weird.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Did you hear what I said?
No.
I said, do you have Discord open on your computer so you can watch us?
I do have Discord open. I'm watching.
Now that you have two computers. Oh, you're not streaming anymore, though.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta make a second account.
Yeah, you might have to make a second account if you want to be on Discord on two.
Start gaming.
Make it. Do it. Join the cult.
For what?
Having a gaming channel. Joseph Gaming, Hitaka Gaming, Eric Gaming.
You know, I might at some point, but...
Ooh.
Yeah.
Getting it back up to sharing, or are you just gonna?
Oh, I
keep
thought
sharing.
Yeah, so I click
you
share.
I'm watching you. Yeah.
I was like, I swear, I literally just clicked share screen.
Oh, it just didn't update. Okay. Oops. Thank you. Pokemon I kind of just want to train up. So I think I'm going to use the sewers to do that.
You need what? Sewers?
Yeah.
Does sewers seem like a good place to train?
Everything's a double up with Erica.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that a box of things that you'll potentially use?
Yes, this is my, like, secondary box.
I am in the sewers. Oh my god, look at that bolt thing. That's awesome. God, that abomination.
Pretty much a fish.
authenticate. What a freak.
Okay.
Look at that.
It says Zuru twice. What?
Can't wait for my Pokemon to carry me to victory in the gym.
Yeah.
Just fiery dance everything. Flooded the sewers.
Oh, is this different than the... I'm very sad. It's different.
It'd still be cool.
Nope. I'm devastated. I hate you, Umbra. You've betrayed me.
Say, I hate you, Umbreon.
Yeah, it's true. I'm so sad.
What have you boys been up to?
Watching Game of Thrones now.
Oh yeah, because you never watched it, did you?
No.
All House of Dragons now. Watch your Game of Thrones.
I mean, House of Dragons is a prequel.
It is.
Yeah.
Mam raid. Yo, it got memories on my screen.
Interesting.
Yeah, that is definitely the word for it. Thank you.
still deciding what to do with your Giratina?
Yeah, well, I picked one. Apparently, it doesn't. It's not. It doesn't. They stole it from me. I'll never forgive them.
Joseph stuff say because it was a lie.
Yeah.
Ethan, I have a question. An important question for, you know, something that may or may not have already happened in terms of censoring. So, is it a point for me or Joseph if I get Joseph to say something that needs to be censored?
A point?
Yeah.
I don't know if I like this system.
Did I say something that I didn't realize that needs to be censored?
There's a whole thing. And if you forget, that's okay.
Are you talking about, like, in a different...
No, it was in the series.
No, I mean in a different, like, episode or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm like, did I say something today?
No, I just thought of it, and you know, I need to know the intricacies of the point system.
Yeah, there is not a system. You do not get points. Everybody loses.
Everybody.
Alright, Joseph, what do you think? Do you think I would get the point, or you would get the point?
You would definitely get the point.
Okay. See, that's what I thought, but you know, I just wanted to get a secondary opinion. I'm not saying it's gonna happen, you know, often.
But still.
But you know, if the moment shows itself.
That's so good for grinding.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's perfect for sweeping Dula.
Really?
Yeah.
I do really like the Glaceon Gardevoir.
Oh yeah, it is good.
Oh yeah, Joseph, I know I was, I told you that I was probably gonna buy the one Shiva statue. Did I ever tell you that I actually bought it?
I don't think you did.
Yeah, and it showed up.
Nice. Oh, beautiful.
Isn't it?
Oh, Hunch Dash is sweet.
Oh, Hunch Dash is cool.
Dang.
I guess I'll just do the reverse for now.
You sound so distraught.
I'm devastated.
Well, that's still a cool one.
Yeah, it's still cool, but it's not what I wanted. It was so good.
I think I saw that you can go to the Pokédex and like change the custom cards.
Is that a thing? Oh, give me a second.
Hold on. Did you do it in the Pokédex?
Try and find the one you want and
do that. Oh yeah, look at that.
There's a Wallace themed one.
Wait, what?
So you have to, yeah, so like Lucky.
Oh shit.
Oh snap.
Yeah, so we can we can get the fucking
Darkrai
Zekrom one now. Oh my god. The world has been blown wide open.
Wait, what did I just see? Hold on.
I say now I just want to see what different things have.
Okay, well now I oh god, Jesus, what did you do? What is these so cool? Look at these. I mean, this is the one I wanted, so I'll probably just go with that.
Ethan, you just opened this door.
Well, that's great. I mean,
oh no, I love it. And because that means it's like, even if like some of us want to use the same thing, we could potentially change the
Oh god, Ethan. Wait a second. Oh my gosh.
Just long Bidoof.
Long Bidoof, not long Bidoof with a crown. Longer, darker Bidoof. Oh, that's cool.
Ooh, I actually do think I prefer this one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I like that. Look at the original Palord.
Oh my god, what a monstrosity.
Oh my gosh. Yo, it's fucking Melania. Hold on.
Dude.
What?
Which one's that?
This is Gardevoir Aegislash.
Oh my god.
You just get Melania.
That's awesome. Wait, was that like a Pokemon the movie 2000? Yeah, it is. With little Ralts fusions.
Yep.
That's awesome.
I still do think I like this one better. But wow, this is gonna wow.
You've changed everything, Ethan.
I'm guessing if there isn't a custom sprite to begin with, there's probably no variants.
Yeah.
But, still.
Oh.
Blue Ethan. Wings, what? Oh, yes, two! What? This doesn't even make sense, but I'm gonna do it.
Weiss from Ruby.
Why is he blue? I don't know. I don't care.
Yeah, make Latias blue.
I don't care. I'm doing it. You can't stop me.
You heathen. Do the
you,
do the, you can do the red with the blue fire.
That's the one that I had, but I want blue.
You're a freak.
I mean, I could do the mix, but still, I just want blue. Can you give me a blue thing and tell me not to take it?
I can and I will.
No.
I saw what outfit you were wearing it, what color outfit you were wearing in Final Fantasy 14.
Because I can't dye it. It's against my will.
Here. I rest my case.
Oh.
Wait, 1 second. Iron Man, I rest my case.
Okay, fair enough. It is ridiculous that it's blue, but I don't care.
Oh, dude, look at Shell Tong.
What the fuck? Well, now I just have to fuse fucking everything.
Yup.
We have to become Ethan now. Oh, look at Ablock. Oh, I forgot about Caterwack. So good. Yo, Pikachu is presenting himself. Wait, no, never mind, he's just clapping. It's the way his head was facing.
Oh my god.
Well, I feel like I have to.
Yeah.
That freak.
Well, I'm happy now at least.
God, math just looks like, again, it just looks like it's out of Tom and Jerry. Also the fact that its name is fucking math.
Math.
Then is that Piplup and Squirtle?
Yes.
That's actually pretty cute.
Piptle.
Piptle.
I'm kind of just fusing guys together and training them up, and that's it.
I will say, just I looked at the Reshiram other custom sprites, and they're just not as good.
Damn, really?
Yeah.
So you know you get the best one.
Yep.
I mean, I don't mind white Zekrom, to be honest.
No, but it's just not as good.
I kind of like it better.
You're a freak, though, so...
I mean, that's besides the point, I feel like.
I'm looking at that and no, man, you're just wrong.
Nope, I prefer it.
Again, you're still wrong.
Yeah, I like that
a lot. God, why are you a freak?
It's the same thing, it's just a different color.
Yeah, exactly. The color scheme there is better.
It's cleaner. It's got more blue in it.
Like, barely.
It's got like 3.7% more blue in it.
I feel like that's pushing it.
The white and blue does look pretty cool, but base Reshiram is just so cool to begin with.
I actually kind of don't like it, to be honest.
I don't like you.
That's right, again, you're a freak. Also, I just need to say that completely glanced over it, but I'm pretty sure I just saw Diddorb, and it was literally just a purple ball.
Nice. Okay, well, I guess I just need to go down to Pier City or fucking other city thingy and then just smash rocks for the next hour.
I have to do all of it right now so we can actually have a good perspective on your video. Just a heads up.
Okay, fine. I'll only do it for 10 minutes. Oh, I can't see Giratina's face. That's trash. Oh, well. This is so dumb. How you mix a red Latios and a or Latias and a
yeah,
red
but...
card, and you get a blue a Latizard.
Just if you make me want to commit war crimes.
Hmm?
But said you make me want to commit war crimes.
You're welcome. I love how I have my, fucking... Oh no, are there not as many rocks here anymore?
No, because after you break them, they don't respawn.
Wait, you're not?
No, not there.
Oh, well that's trash. Why are there so many fucking...
Look at this little abomination Hormer. No, it's dead.
Oh, hey. Look at that.
Lux rays.
Nice.
Oh, you... Oh, wait, no. I was gonna say it lets you aim, but it actually doesn't, so that's bullshit.
Well, I just killed him. That's a joke. To choke and choke a cool. What the fuck? Herbok.
I love the quote face.
Yeah. Erica, you useless bitch.
Yeah.
Didn't even beat Giovanni.
Dude, Arnett. My Erica can't beat a single wild Pokemon. Oh my gosh.
But yo, this boss music. Virus. Hong Kong City. Mm-hmm.
When were we last doing in Matt's campaign?
Oh, yeah, trauma. Yeah, we're on the boat.
Oh,
or we
yeah.
We just got off it.
We just got to the city, I think, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually,
I will say, Giovanni actually hit pretty hard, so, I'll cut Eric for some slack. Two of my Pokemon painted, and she has like three, so. They're slightly. I don't think all of them are different, but there are some of them are.
Yeah, see, and of course, they're also both quad resist to grass.
Nice.
Just your luck.
Thank you, Erica. Oh, Absol, though. Oh. Ow.
Nice.
Imagine not already having an Absol. And then Erica killed it.
Probably, yeah. Of course, it's the one thing that she could possibly kill.
So, Erica not being able to kill anything ends up killing the one Pokemon you want to catch.
Problem is, I barely have any Pokeballs.
What, you mean you don't have like 60 plus Pokeballs?
She critted.
Ooh, Cypher.
Did you catch the skip saw?
I just need to finish it. This is awful.
Yeah.
Everything is sleep out her.
Bravo.
Jeez. That's your wild encounter?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my
What the fuck?
I already have both of them though.
Oh, they oh, they nerfed them. They nerfed the peeper.
Dang.
I just staring in at the gym and all the ladies.
I bet you can just walk in the water.
Hey, Chandler.
Wait, you can just walk in the water?
I am.
I don't know if you're supposed to be able to do that.
Oh, just here then.
Dude, some of the names are just so good.
Weepin' Kate.
Weepin' Kate and Gloomer.
Gloomer just looks like gloom that's melting. I like this was actually sort of a puzzle here.
Yeah.
Ethan, do you remember what you did to transfer your game?
I just took the folders.
Okay. Erich?
Yeah?
Did you try updating your game on your laptop first?
No, are your guys' games updated?
No, but like, because it's a new version, if you tried to download it fresh on your desktop, that might have been why it didn't work.
No.
So the version might be incompatible. So you might want to try it.
Everything.
Did you try just swapping the save files?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I would say try and... I would definitely copy your Infinite Fusions folder before you try and update it. Just in case, I don't know. You never know. But, yeah, maybe try updating it first and then seeing if you can transfer just the saves.
Alright, I'll probably try that at some point. Yeah. And, you know, if not, it's not the end of the world. To choke. I saw that, by the way, Joseph. The oh-so-hard puzzle.
We're just going too fast.
Let me flee! Oh my god! Yeah, I just saw that. I was like, what?
That's actually kind of cool.
Yeah.
I like it.
So it's a zero chance.
I don't know why I switched into this.
Ethan, you sound like you're having a grand old time. Yo.
My Marsh Shark's gonna evolve before I get out of his sewers because I can't escape anything. And Weepinjala can kill the Absols. Even though I'm not gonna be able to get a single attack in.
Ethan, what I'm hearing is you're loving the sewers.
I want to be done with them so badly, but I can't move. Keep putting me to sleep.
Stupid son of a bitch.
And Marsh Shark's evolving.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What a thick boy. Oh, what level was Erica, by the way?
I think her strongest was 36 or 37.
Cool.
I just literally melted her with Volcavore. Because by the time I got to her ace, I had like a plus 4 in my special attack from Fiery Dance. So just nothing stood a chance. Thank you. I gotta do my wonder trades.
Actually happen, Eric? Like, to you?
What?
The screen, like... No?
What about the screen?
Got a little weird.
What do you mean? Friendly reminder, we should probably save.
Whoa, there's a hack around here?
Nice.
That's tight.
Russell sends Willy Wonka. All right, then.
Very Willy. Very Wonka. Wow.
Oh, ouch.
Thank you.
Oh, oops. Hold on.
What?
I accidentally entered a Pokemon first that I did not mean to.
Also, the Joomer that I got traded is just named something better.
Nice. Oh, interesting.
What?
I'm a Saffron.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. I have to fight the Rocket Grunt, apparently. Okay, well, I actually probably should get off for tonight.
Just a little jaunt.
Oh, sure.
Well, Ethan enlightened us too.
Hey, Joel.
Enlightened and cursed simultaneously.
Yeah, I guess that's true. Okay, well, I don't care if you guys play for a little longer or whatever, but yeah, it's up to you.
Alright.
I'm gonna have to, I guess I'll see you tomorrow for D&D.
Yep, see you tomorrow. Alright.